As you see Joe Biden strip away energy independence and cancel the Keystone Pipeline, as you see Joe Biden say, I'm going to prioritize opening our borders over opening our schools, opening our economies, when you see the vaccine rollout that started under Operation Warp Speed in less than a year, these are the types of things that voters are saying they saw happen in the Trump administration, and now they're seeing the Biden administration strip those things away.